Hello guys, tonight's bath bomb, Mad Bear bath bomb, is the Starlight bath bomb. Pardon the two scratches on the inside. I scratched them because I'm having finger issues. So this one was regular price. This was not a misfire, and it was $7.25, and it's just so super beautiful. And I can tell it's going to be a soft crush because it's so super soft in my hand. So let's go ahead and see what this beautiful thing does in the water. It smells fruity, actually. Yes, it smells fruity with a hint of citrus. So let's go ahead and put it in the water. Look at that. Oh my gosh. That gold shimmer. Crazy. That it's fully in the water. It smells still fruity, but with a stronger hint of zesty, lemony scent. Look at it zoom across the tub. And the scent that I'm giving you is not necessarily the scent that is in. It's what I'm smelling. It's not exactly the scent that it may be described as in the description by Mad Bear. This thing is just zooming along. Wow. Speed zooming. Such a show off. Look at this. This thing shows no desire to slow down. And as I look at here at the water, there's just so much shimmer in it already. Foam, foam, foam. Pretty gold and blue colors over here. It's hard to really put my finger down on my most favorite Mad Bear, but if I had to choose, I would say it's the one that they came out with in the winter time. Is it called Let It Snow? I can't remember the name of it, but it was the Christmas bomb that they had. It was just all white. It was just so beautiful and colorful. It's already broken up. Look at that. I didn't even stop to take a picture. I was so mesmerized by it the entire time. I forgot to even take a picture like I normally do in the middle. I think it's actually all gone now. Oh, the soft brush. Let's pour the norm. Oh, check out my nails. I forgot to show you guys. Oh, how cute, right? I stamped these myself. All right, let's see what's left here. Oh yeah, it's soft brush. Oh, Mad Bear. Soft. Let's take a look at the glimmer and shimmer here. Look at that pretty, pretty water. Tons of glitter. A lemony, fruity scented water. That's what I smell. That was beautiful. Beautiful gold bath. And that's
tonight's Mad Bear Bath Bomb. Always a winner. Talk to you guys on the next one.